August 17th, 2015, at the paint shop, and the car's got the base coat, no clear coat, and it's looking pretty good. Undergoing a light coat sanding.